Sorry, right. Now, for our next couple, Alex Jones and her partner, James Jordan. Yes. Now then, last week they performed the cha-cha-cha. This week they're getting stuck into the foxtrot. Here they are in training.
Before the show last week, when I stood on the actual studio floor, I felt paralysed with fear. And then, of course, it's lamb to the slaughterhouse.
I thought it was very starchy, I thought it was very stiff, and lacked any excitement.
They weren't great. Alicia, she was sort of the encouragement to go forward in the competition.
With you, Alex, I think all the goods are there. You're a sexy woman. Next week, just let go and go for it.
I think there's only one way to go, and that's upwards, hopefully.
No!
Foxtrot is the most technically demanding of all the ballroom dances.
I'm going right, it's left.
I do have a problem with right and left.
Left leg.
Right.
No, left.
Left. So today he has brought in some props. You want me elegant? How can I be elegant in a welly?
Did it help? I don't know, but she looked funny in it.
It's weighing me down is valid.
You should try dancing with you. Which leg do you go on?
Left. Right.
It can be slightly irritating after a while. So all I'm going to call it is the machine. She didn't actually have to think which arm to move. I did it for her. Put up your right arm.
God, no, not left!
I will have my revenge, clearly. The tide will turn.
Full strength. Take that, Mr. Jordan.
Dancing the Foxtrot, Alex Jones and James Jordan.
You met Miss Jones. Someone said as we shook hands, she was just Miss Jones to me. I said, Miss Jones, you're a girl who understands. I'm a man who must be free. And all at once I lost my breath. And all at once was scared to death. And all at once I own the earth and sky. Miss Jones, and we'll keep on meeting till we die. Miss Jones and I, Miss Jones and I, Miss Jones and I.
How about that? Very lovely. Can you dance, Miss Jones? You certainly can. Can you dance? I love it. Bruno, that was a...
Oh, Miss Jones.
Yes.
I have no idea you were such a glamour puss. Oh. Equal parts sophistication, sex appeal, elegance, great flow, like a young John Collins.
Oh!
Be careful! You lost the frame a couple of times. Otherwise, I am pleasantly surprised.
Just by sticking on your
uniform.
There we are, Craig.
The pivots I thought were a little bit off centre. Wobbly finishes, particularly after the spins when you go into James Arms, but ballroom definitely suits you more.
Yes! You're a ballroom!
Well, you do go a little bit wobbly sometimes, and it's because you get willowy in your body. You've got to just firm up a bit. But I tell you, the key to this competition, improve each week, and that's what you've done. You're
yes.
much better this week than you were last
week. Yes, you really have. You really have. Yes, OK. And
finish it up, Alicia.
Yeah, for me, it was understated and really charming. Alex, you can dance. Yes. Just got to believe it.
Just got to get that confidence.
You can dance.
You're a dancer, Miss Jones. Off you,
off you go, Miss Jones.
It worked. Look at you, a week is a very long time. A very long way to go. But left and right, left and right, she said. Did she get off on the right foot this week?
No, she was brilliant. You were very, very nervous, so I could feel how nervous she was, but I think fantastic job. Everyone's nervous, everyone's finding
it's
it
only week two, isn't it?
Exactly.
And who's got the comfiest lap, Bruno or John Prescott?
Ooh. Now, I wasn't there long enough to know, really, but John was... Well, he was ready for a kiss.
He was.
Bruno was
very...
And Bruno, well, he was very welcoming, so, you know. Yeah, I was lucky to pick two good ones in the audience.
There you go, two. Score to him.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
Six.
Come on.
That's good.
Ben Goodman.
Great. Eight.
Yeah. Alicia Dixon.
Seven.
Bruno Tognoli.
Eight.
Way high! Wait for that. Thank you, Dave. Very happy with those.
Very happy.
Call 09015 22 20 13 if Alex was your Welsh wonder and you want to see her cutting it on the dance floor next Saturday. You'd like that, wouldn't you, Alex?
I'd love to.
Remember, lines aren't open yet, though. Back to you, Bruce.
Thank you, Tess. Next up.
Dancing the Salsa. Nancy DeLolio and Anton Dubec.
Strictly, and that was to partner Flavia.
Why do birds suddenly appear?
Feels like we've known each other forever, really.
We laugh at the same things. We'd have this psychic telepathy.
We both said the same word at the same time. Boom, boom.
It's an amazing alliance. This woman, genius.
Said it, not me.
No!
But when this ends, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to so miss her. Hey, listen, don't be maudlin. The best is yet to come.
Oh, I'm not doing that again.
Dancing the Salsa, Russell Grant and Flavia Cacaccia.
Yeah.
Enjoy this raffle. Look at them. Look.
All we can ask for.
And then we go that way like that. And then... We're not telling you.
Miss Jones. I had no idea you were such a glamour puss.
I sat on John Prescott's lap, so I gave him a right smack on his cheek, but he seemed happy with that.
Eight?
Come on, eight! Upside down.
The next couple safe is... It's Jason and Christina! Dancing Again next Saturday are... Alex and James! Yeah. Over to you, Claudia.
Thank you very much. I have six very relieved couples. Mitch and Rupert all safely through. So next week, I'd like to have a little chat with you. Robbie, 2 to 7. You clever human. Are you happy?
Yeah, it was all down to Ola's choreography, to be fair. She, you know, with the umbrella, and it was all down to Ola. I got through.
And you hated the umbrella. I imagine if it rained now, you would just go out and go, do you know what? No. Let it play havoc with my hair. Yeah.
You did absolutely brilliantly. It's worth saying to you, Alex, that I think you might be the most nervous person I've ever met.
Well, yeah, me and Robbie together.
You're terrified. But you must be so relieved.
It's really strange because, you know, we do a live show every night, but this is a whole new ball game. I think everybody here will agree. I mean, you go out and you're putting yourself out there to do something you've never done ever before, and you get one go. And literally, you just don't even know if your legs are going to work, let alone anything else.
Well, they certainly did yesterday. Lulu, I loved your face. When Tess said your name, you went, what? Is that my name? I'm not sure.
I'll take a bell tonight, actually.
How shocked are you?
Well, because we were third from the bottom. I mean, nothing is given. Who knows, you know? Mm. I just thought, oh, God. We could be out. I could be home next week watching everybody.
No, you're not.
No.
We have a treat. Get ready. He's one of Britain's best love singers, has sold over 8 million albums worldwide, and here he is performing his brand new single with Come On. It's Mr. I love him, Will Young! Yeah. Thank you, Goodman. I have a clip. This is for the king that is the Grant, as I'm calling it. Look at... Look!
Oh.
He's so happy. Look at his face!
He's loving it.
Look at
him. His ecstasy. It is ecstasy. He's high as a kite.
Look at him.
Oh!
Go on, Russell.
Come on, Russell.
He's a beauty. Oh,
but you scored him well for the entertainment factor, right?
It was fun. It was entertaining. He came out and dance with gusto.
And then you have to respond to the audience as well. We don't do this for ourselves, we do it for the public. And the all audience, well, they were all on their feet.
Yes. Yeah,
he must have done something, right?
Okay, thank you. Right, thank you very much, the judges.
Whoa.
Now, next week is Broadway week. Here we go.
When you're ready, girls.
I quite like the short one. Next!
I close my eyes.
I always preferred Philip Schofield.
Nancy DeLolio, I'm practically perfect in every way.
Chim-chimini, chim-chimini, chim-chim-chirin. Chim-chimini?
Oh, next!
I can't look.
There's still hope.
I want to make you popular. I'm going to
be popular.
That green one has really nailed her character. The boy on the left's got no control over his feet.
Lovely hair, though.
Next!
So ungraceful.
Where was your motivation?
I couldn't see where I was going, could I?
Don't call us, we'll call you.
So sadly, we're about to say goodbye to Audley or Edwina. Here's how they've entertained us.
I don't want to go home tonight. I've flown all the way from California, and I really don't want to be getting back on that plane tomorrow. I haven't had any professional dance training before, but my confidence has definitely improved because I'm working more with Natalie, training more, feeling more confident about the dance. I'm starting to get into this Strictly Come Dancing thing. I want the people at home to be excited by my dances, excited by my routine. I want the public to support Audley Harrison and Natalie Locke.
If I were the first to leave Strictly, I would be gutted. I feel I've only just begun to get into it and to figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. Since last week, I've got stronger, but I'm not a ballroom babe. I'm a hot Latin chick. I can't wait to get back to all of that. I don't want to go home because the chance to learn to dance, especially with somebody like Vincent, is just unbelievable. And that's why I want to stay.
Audley and Natalie and Edwina and Vincent, one of you is about to lead the competition for good. It's the moment of truth. Audley, Craig said in a dance routine you can't run like a normal person or a boxer. Edwina, Bruno said it was like watching a bendy bus go round the roundabout. I can now reveal that the first couple leaving Strictly Come Dancing 2011 is... Edwina and Vincent! Oh. Which means Audley and Natalie, we'll see you next week!
Oh, thank you.
Edwina and Vincent, please come and join me.
Thank you. Oh, that looks good.